What is popular sovereignty?
Popular sovereignty is majority rules.
Some situations in which popular sovereignty is used is when teachers ask students what they want to do and when voting for laws and representatives.
Popular sovereignty is very useful and important to our country because it makes things fair.
This is an example.
On the way back from the planetarium, we'll be stopping for lunch. If you want McDonald's, raise your hand. Thank you. If you want Subway, raise your hand.
Yes!
Okay, because we have popular sovereignty and majority rules, we'll be going to Subway.